Greetings to all, my name is Grudar, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. Now, we just discovered a map in this abandoned Atlas facility thing with a dome where there's a lot of plants. So, what happened to Gortys? Hi, Gortys. Oh dear, there's Gortys. Someone here.
Don't kill me!
Oops! Hi there,
please,
whoever
please
you
don't
are.
Kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless.
I'm sure you are.
There's absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
But we have
Athena
here.
You do realize
Athena
that the more
here.
You tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
And yeah. No one's killing anyone. But you need to calm the hell down or up your meds, okay?
Of course.
Yeah.
Of course.
You will remember that.
I just don't run into many people on my travels.
Yeah.
I rather make it a point not to.
Hey there!
That little
hey
robot
there.
Is why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would...
Relax, we're all friends here.
I didn't see you. See who? See? I've forgotten you already.
Now, come on, man. You're acting all killable again.
Hey, stranger, relax. Think of a calm place. Your trusting place. Let's go back there, together.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Terrific. So, how about you tell us what's actually going on?
Be careful, because we have Athena with us, and she's an Atlas assassin.
Very well, young lady. You win.
Yeah, I win. Thanks.
I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son.
Whoops.
My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Rhys.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten
bad,
how
man.
To talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons, and go.
Somehow I do not trust you,
That's
dude.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
You've mapped this facility.
Which I assume you made while exploring this facility?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Dude, just...
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us... I simply tell the truth.
He will remember that.
Proposal accepted, young lady.
I wasn't proposing
to
you.
What you want to know. Follow me.
Sure.
I am not the bunker
Whoops.
Within that jungle.
Really?
I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for.
Really?
I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem. Is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is... there.
Okay.
Get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not
easy as pie.
Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Rhys, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ass. So good.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling, all lethal, of course.
Rhys, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona,
yes.
While Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this Gortys piece and get out of here, huh?
Me and you. Awesome! I'm totally fangirling over you.
This is incredible. Confidence. That's good.
Thanks.
I'll go with Rhys to make sure he doesn't get into any trouble.
It's a simple hack. You want to know how simple? I look at it and it hacks. No need to put yourself in danger.
Oh,
but the game wants to ship you.
You'd be skag food, how many times now? You need me.
Yeah. No. Sorry. She's just trying to get with ya.
I'm just gonna be here.
I can't speak.
Hurting and doing stuff if anyone needs me. There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming. But
keep your eye on that guy.
Yeah, I can do it. I'll figure out something to do back here while you're gone. Have fun, everyone. Being awesome, I guess.
Hey, Fawn.
Do me a favor.
Keep your eye on that guy.
I don't trust him as far as I can throw him.
I doubt you could throw him at all. He's probably much heavier than he looks.
That's kind of my point.
Ah, got it.
Fawn will remember that. Will he remember,
Right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh. And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
Nothing at all, I imagine. What are we gonna do?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind. Huh.
Hmm. Interesting.
Perfectly fine, huh? Huh.
Oh? What did they find? Way to end on a cliffhanger, game. Just like I always do. Hmm? You do whatever.
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean,
did you really think I was useless?
Wow. No wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
You're not so bad yourself.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Sasha will remember. Sure. Sure she will. I'm the coolest.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Nose ring boy. Were you too close?
Were you too close?
No, but he thought we were.
Oh, the game is shipping you, and I don't like it.
August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Totally. Such goofs. Oops.
Wow.
Do not touch those things. Don't. They're gonna hurt ya. They hurt ya if you touch them.
It's just so
beautiful. romantic? Jungly?
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing.
Yeah. Well, Dad's gonna fall down and collapse. I'm calling it.
Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Don't fall down.
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down.
Oh crap.
Don't be scared. I won't let you fall.
Are you sure? Okay,
come on. I believe in you.
You promise?
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
Okay.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right. Okay. Go time.
Oh no! Go!
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No!
I called it.
Hope you brought some bug spray.
I hope I did.
Sasha!
I'm all right. Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
Okay. Let's climb back up.
All right.
Let's climb back up.
Just stay calm.
Yes.
You've got to climb up.
Climb. I don't know what buttons are which on this controller.
You're doing great.
Mwah. Come on. You can do it, Rhys. You can do it. Can you actually? I hope you can. Come on. Nope.
Climb faster.
I'm going as fast as I can.
It's gonna go. Hold tight.
Well, we did. We ain't gonna make this. I keep pressing the wrong buttons.
Okay.
Nope.
A little longer.
This is impossible.
Losing strength.
This is impossible.
I'm letting go. There's
Sasha.
No way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
Sasha. I'm not letting you go.
No, Sasha. I won't let you go. You have to trust me. I'll get us
Sasha
out of this.
Won't forget it.
Okay,
Sasha. Sasha. No! Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
Oh, that was so obvious.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Yeah.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Thanks for catching me.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
Yeah.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
I'm glad you're okay.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Well,
guess
that's gonna be hard.
The scenic route.
Okay. We take the scenic route. I don't know if that's a good idea. Nope. So many bandits, so little time. Achievement unlocked. Well, looks like we
just trees.
Are gonna be killing some trees. You're not amazed?
Oh, come on, you can't tell me you're not amazed by this too. How jaded are you? Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this is
that is true.
Inside the moon. Come on. The Gortys.
That is true. Let's see. What can we find? Oh, loot. Monies. Give me all your money. Thanks. much is it? That's not a lot. Is this a grenade? Luckily, it's not a grenade. I would have died. Where are you?
Wow, that's a big fruit. I don't even think Vaughn could finish that off.
From what I've seen, he'd eat that and all the rest of it before we could pull out our rifles.
Yeah. Vaughn. And he's still ripped. Like that.
Look at that. Nature's taking it all back.
As it should.
Okay, is there gonna be more loot in here? Probably not. Look at the overgrown tree. Whatever. Do it. Just do whatever.
Huh. Was it supposed to look like this?
Looks pretty cool. Pretty cool, actually. Let's talk to Athena. What do you have to say? What do you have to say, Athena? Yes, walk slowly. Whoops.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol?
Yes.
You're going to need more than that.
It's all I need.
I don't need anything else. I can hide it up my sleeve, choose different elemental effects. Just ask Valerie's hench guys.
Yeah.
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
That's a lot of bullets. Where did I put it? Did I just... What?
What's that? Obviously, it's a bullet. I mean, why are you looking at it like that?
A reminder just not to trust people.
Something to remind me that you can't trust anybody out here. Not even family.
Athena will remember
it's your
that.
Lucky bullet. Everyone
I agree.
Has a bullet out there with their name on it. If you're lucky, the one you got there is yours. So keep it close.
Yeah.
You don't want it coming back to you.
So now I...
Now you take it down!
Oh crap. What I do? I think I... Electric the blue thing. Bam. And fire the red thing. And then...
It's going to kill you! You should do something!
You don't say. Nothing.
You don't think you have what it takes to be a vault hunter, do you?
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
Yeah.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act.
What? How do I? Oh no. Which one's A? This one's A. Swing or shoot? I'm pretty sure shoot would be better. Yeah. A.
Wasn't so hard, was it?
No. Just like a real vault hunter?
You think so? Fiona the vault hunter. I kind of like it.
Come on.
Yeah.
The sooner we can upgrade Gortys, the sooner we can leave.
Okay, let's get an upgrade. Oh, and now we're back to Rhys and Sasha. Sure. Was this? Nothing? Follow Sasha. Okay. But I want to use my Echo Eye. This looks really pretty. As long as you don't touch anything like that. Like those things, don't do it. They'll electrocute you. Also, don't touch that tree. No. Don't do it. Don't. No, 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 please. Please don't do it.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore.
Don't touch it. No.
Something so delicate.
Nope.
Hidden away.
I'm not picking a flower.
Maybe we should just let it be.
Yes. Oh, no. Sasha won't forget that.
Fiona.
Sasha won't forget that she's an idiot.
You deserve that.
Yes, I did.
But those things just became evil. Okay. Whoops. Oopsie daisy.
This is why we can't have anything nice.
Yes. Nice Maymay.
Red means bad, right?
Of course it does. Yep, they shock you. Run! Run, you over fools!
There. Finally! Something slow!
Oh. Just dodge it. Okay, this is slow as well.
Rhys, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can jumpstart it.
You still have that with you? That baton? Did I goof? I didn't know I was supposed to do anything. Really? Sorry. Sorry, everyone. Okay, I did it. Ooh. Boop-a-boop. The lift has been jump-started.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
This is even slower.
Huh. This is weird.
This is really weird. I don't like it. Oh, and now we're just... Now we're back to Fiona and Athena. Okay, then. If you say so, game. Oh, nope. Dodge.
What the hell? I thought Rhys was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own.
I can. Corrosive works against armor.
Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on.
Nope. That's Springs.
I told you, darling. I'm just out on delivery. It won't be much longer.
Corrosive.
I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
She's talking to Springs. I'm just not gonna say anything. Dot dot dot.
It's not what it looks like. That was my girlfriend, Springs.
I know.
She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She
just tell her the
maybe you should just tell her the truth.
That. Athena will remember it. Yeah. Sure she will.
Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Shoot it with a banana. Look. Oh, I still have the eye. Pull door. Maybe I'm strong enough.
Well, that didn't do much.
Yep, let's just use the scanner.
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye? Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around. It's the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god. Yes. Yes, it is.
That is indeed very weird. Yes, what do we do here? We take the lift down.
That's beautiful.
Oh, that's an upgrade. It seems like an upgrade.
Good drop. Let's grab it and go.
Yeah, that is the upgrade. Okay. Let's look around for... I can't look around. I just have to run forward. Oh! Oh dear. Oh dear, I hope Rhys is at the defense parting thing. Shield! Yes. We need a little help, actually.
Shut down the turrets!
Can you hear me? Shut them down now!
Okay, good! Let's get in!
Damn thing that I can't see!
It was a chair. Call mom, buy more... What did it say?
Oh, wow! Okay!
Whoops! They can't get in, right?
Do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah.
Guys. Initiate.
All right, this
connect the security nodes.
Easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
Ow.
That will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. Well, you know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Oh, there, okay. There. This worked.
Rhys, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
Oh, I turned on the ventilation. Oops.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm
alarm. That's fine.
Security.
Okay, what is
Sorry,
that?
I just have to go through all these, and they're not labeled.
They're
and
labeled.
It's hard. Okay.
Yeah. What else? What else is there?
You see that symbol in the top right corner of the screen? See, that's what I'm looking for.
This.
Oh, right, that's because it's in Echo Eye.
This.
Are you done doing your thing yet?
No, I want to turn on the lights first.
Going as fast as I can.
I want to turn on the lights. Oop. There you go.
Rhys, yeah, this is.
Oh, turn off the lights.
That's my bad.
I'm sorry.
Come on, where are you? Stupid Atlas subroutines.
Yep, it worked. Oop, security cleared.
There we go! Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Oh, no.
Of course.
No! Rhys! Ow. Broken back.
Don't worry, buddy boy. I'll take the wheel for a few.
What's handsome you can do? Put the turrets or turn off.
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes!
... Because none of those make sense. I'll just wait. Go. There we go. Everything's fine.
Upgrade. Quick.
I'll grab it. Whew. I don't know what happened there, but I'm just gonna grab this upgrade. Oop. Wow, 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 wow. Okay.
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
No.
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
That's true. Is a vault worth it?
Is it worth it? Constantly risking your life trying to find out what's inside of a vault?
Hell yeah it is. And I miss it. I know I made a promise to Janie, but... the thrill. There's nothing like it.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do... whatever it does.
Energy stuff? Oh, that's what they found!
This is what you've been looking for?
Wait, so they're looking for pieces of Gortys. Man.
Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here.
That's true.
I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Yes, we have Gortys upgrade. What now?
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
About Cassius?
Yeah, I found out some stuff, but... I'm not exactly sure this is the best place to talk about it.
With Athena okay. near.
Yeah, it's just that... Cassius...
You've returned! And with the Gortys upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to
not
be
without Sasha
the next
Rhys.
Part of your adventure.
You're trying to get rid of us.
Eager to get us out of here.
No, no, no. It's not that. It's just that we don't have to be around one another anymore. So
he's suspicious.
Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
Woo! Gah! God, how great this feels!
Oh, and it's good to see you, kiddo.
Ooh, old Iron Abs over here! And here I thought you were just a dweeb! But no!
He's Jack!
You're a buff dweeb!
Rhys, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
No, don't worry, sweetie!
Sweetie?
I just gotta be me, baby. You know, this me. The me that I am right now. Athena, have I got something for you?
Ooh,
you're gonna be so...
Even that's Jack's voice.
Let me finish, huh? Let me finish. You see that old scared-looking guy right there? Oh, look at him. There he is. All right. That is the last Atlas employee left on Pandora.
Whoops.
It's true.
Well, what are you freaking waiting for? Kill him!
Shut up, Rhys.
I'm sorry. I got a little carried away there. Brrr, won't happen again, Cupcake.
Jack.
What the hell was that?
I might have an idea.
I'm sure you do.
You lying Atlas scum!
Whoops.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Filling an
Don't kill him.
Everyone's so excited. What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, you're
who are you really?
Over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Really?
Dr. Cassius Leclaman. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware... I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because... Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger. To rid the world of Atlas. To avenge my sister.
And that is why I have to kill
but
you.
But he didn't have anything to do with that.
It's okay.
No, it's not. I'm Atlas too. Am I next?
It's different.
It doesn't have to be. It can be the same.
I won't let you do this.
Athena, stop. I can't. You don't understand. I made a vow.
You didn't make that to her. You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your
sister.
They
will remember that. Yes.
Thank you.
No! Quiet!
Oh, it's brick.
Crap, what was that?
Athena!
Why is that brick? Why is brick here?
Oh no.
Why is Mordecai here?
Of course.
Why is Valerie here? Whoops. Okay, Loaderbot, good job. This is no good. This is no good. Oh no. Oh no. We're all gonna die. Oh. There's Vaughn. There's Jack. Hi there, Jack.
Why does my face hurt?
Hey, buddy. Yeah, sorry I had to take over your body. I was just trying to keep you out of harm's way. You alright?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Yeah. You're alright. Walk it off, sport.
Whoops. Now I'm not alright.
Hey, kid. Remember me?
Yeah.
Grab him.
Oh, man.
Where's Gortys? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice. I'd knock that off if I were you.
Piss off.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun.
Valerie will remember that.
Is that my Gortys stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it!
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassing?
It was your tone.
One. My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
Check, please. Oh no.
What in the?
Got it. Get...
Okay.
Get off of me, you little psycho.
I'm free. What do we do?
Run!
What do you think you're doing?
I don't know. I got this, Rhys. Get Gortys.
Okay. If you say so. Well. Yes. Stuck. Nice. Awesome. Fun. Fun times. Whoops.
Hey, Rhys, over here!
Oh, your friends can't hear you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
They stole the Gortys upgrade.
Displaced. Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
I'm catching your drift. Yeah.
Oh, you don't like that. If only you weren't tied up.
Ah.
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
I was gonna shoot the same guy again.
Crap on me again.
My gun is also a bomb.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What? Whoa!
Ah. Idiot.
What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Oh, yes. Swing. 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 More swing.
What the?
Oh, shoot him in the face again. Shoot him again. With corrosive. Poor dude.
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here. Oh, oh shit.
Sorry, Fee.
Well, boop. Bap. Ba-ba-da-pow. Shoot again. Whoops. Yep, I did it. Okay. Ooh. Why does he have a crossbow?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Is that what you're talking about? I don't think you know what you're talking about. Give me that crossbow. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mash that button.
Damn it.
Whoop. Oh. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on, that's so difficult. That's so difficult
help,
to grab.
Help would be good.
Just give me...
Get myself loose. Yes. Okay, we did it. We did it.
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Yeah.
Face me!
Athena?
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Hmm. Nope, that's loader bot.
Riggs, have you seen Gortys?
No.
They went that way.
Oh.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, loader bot, hold up.
Where are you going?
Well,
following loader bot.
Back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Rhys's ass out of the fire. Again.
Thanks.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Give him hell. You gonna say anything else?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell, that's what you're going with.
Yes.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Later. See ya. The way he runs. That's amazing. Is this gonna be the end? Is gonna be the end? Feels like it's. Oh no, it's not. Damn it. Thanks, Lorobot.
It's us.
Yeah. It's me.
Don't get used to it. There's only one reason I'd save your sorry ass, and it's on that truck.
Sasha, Gortys. Listen, about before.
I don't want to hear it. Let's just get this done.
Yes. That is a cool truck.
Keep
I like
safe.
That.
Here.
Okay.
Gortys will need it.
I'll
take care of this.
You need that for leverage. I don't know why.
But what if Finch and Kroger catch you without the piece?
They won't.
Right, but if they do...
Well, they'll probably kill me, then come after you, but you'll have a head start, so it's a win-win.
Sure.
Wait. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
Go.
How?
I guess.
I don't know. Just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out.
Hey.
Nope.
That's a bad thing.
Dodge the room.
We gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
The robot. Bye.
Never mind.
Whoops, 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 whoops. Dodge it. Dodge everything. You're a wizard, Rhys. Do I choose again? Do I have to choose? The front one. Front. 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 Yeah. Juke, 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 juke. Oh. That was amazing. That was amazing. Okay. Oh. Oh yes, get that ramp.
charge toward August, or the machine gunner.
Yes. Or machine gunner. Hi.
Welcome to the T-Ball World Championships.
Ooh, that must have hurt. He's dead. He's dead. Okay.
Stretching up the hood. And now you won't be a winner.
Screw you, August.
Sasha!
Okay. Let's just kill August. There you go. Teamwork.
Right. Enough of this shit.
Not enough of this shit.
Motorbot?
Kill August. Kill August.
Don't worry about me! Just kill August!
Or I'll just do this.
That is fine. Uh-oh. I dodged it.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet?
Yes.
I just have to move my arm slightly and oop, I'm aiming at your face again.
Yeah.
Such an asshole, August!
And an idiot, apparently.
Broke up, you know.
Yes, we did!
No, not officially!
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now!
Oh, my God, you're out of your mind!
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking...
I'm going after Gortys.
Right, I'm going after Gortys!
Then do it!
Yes.
Gortys!
Gortys! Okay.
Help
Move
me.
Closer. Move closer.
Anyone? Motorbot?
How do I... I can't... I'm very close now. I'm very, very close.
Whoa.
That's my upgrade.
All this nonsense for a piece of...
Absorb. Oh dear. What is going on? Is Gortys transforming? Is Gortys a transformer?
This ain't personal, Athena.
Brick. Why Brick? Come on. Whoops. Whoa! That's some high impact combat. Yeah? What am I gonna do? Oh. It's switching colors! It keeps switching colors. Okay. There you go. And then the other side. And then shoot it with electric again. Right. Yeah.
Athena.
Whoops.
Get down. Get into
yeah,
cover and
Mordecai.
Find his position now.
Where is Mordecai? I can see you. I can see you there. I can shoot you from here. Mordecai. Boom, headshot. Yeah, you're missing. Yeah. Whoop. I can dodge a bullet, apparently. Shoot the things. Shoot the things. Just kind of harmless approach. I guess, maybe.
I don't know you, but you really ought to run.
Are you
this
sure?
Is vault hunter business.
Ain't no I'm a vault hunter.
You to get caught in the crossfire.
Nobody shoots at my friends.
Nobody shoots at my friends, asshole.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
Are you sure? Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Is it? Oh, Gortys now has legs!
What the hell?
I scammed!
Hey! So, people are still trying to kill us. What do we do?
Use those legs to help us.
Help us! Cake and your new leg thingies! Just get us out of this somehow!
Run really fast?
Like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go.
It's time to leave.
Oh no, you don't!
Smacked him right in the face.
Enjoy the flight.
Sure I will. Oh, this is epic. I want to get off Mr. Loaderbot's wild ride. Man, this is going on for long.
Actually, we
it's
are
nice.
Not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my
life. Whoops. That's terrible.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
What do you do? Oh, okay. What do I do? Smash it. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Smacking the missiles right out of the sky. That's amazing.
Everybody,
jump!
On.
Ah! What do I do? What do I do? That apparently? That was epic.
That's how you do it!
That was totally epic. Oh, no, dodge! No, Gortys! Oh, no. Is this happening again? Grab the shield! Whoa, everything's going terribly wrong. Whoa, no! What? Are you kidding me?
Hey, nothing personal, lady, I promise!
Nothing personal, kid.
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train! Woo woo!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Icicle him? Really? Oh, what? That was so cool! Uh-oh. Whoa-oh. Get out! I'm oh god. I'm no one.
You shot me in my pinky toe. Come here.
Rick, you're a dick. That rhymes. Team unlocked man eater. Oh. Valerie. Hi. Welcome. Welcome to my humble shop. Well, that sucks. No! Guess the shield! Go. That was so epic.
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Throw shield. Is this gonna work? Nope. Too slow.
No!
That sucks. That's... Aw, that's so sad. Well, Athena's not gonna be dead anyway. I mean... Oh, yes. What?
No.
You can't use Gortys without us.
You need us.
Gortys is imprinted to us. It'll never work with you.
Why do you think you're still alive?
You just tried to kill me with a rocket launcher?
Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn? Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, man.
Liv will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out.
Oh!
Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
Wait, no, that doesn't make any sense.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
Oh no, that does make sense. Like this happens somewhere
so,
after Borderlands
the last piece,
2,
one?
Before the end we of the re-sequel, you know?
Leave her alone!
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay.
It's that away.
It's there.
Oh, it's on Helios. Ah, no. Well. Oh, that's the end. That's the end. Jim unlocked Angry Eyes. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna put down my controller. Well, I'm just gonna. Yes. I'm just gonna let these credits run again. Yeah, that was another amazing episode. I'm really looking forward to the next one, and wow, I had a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun. This game is so amazing. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Whatever. Sure. Okay. So, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And as always, I will see you when I see you. Bye! But not before I look over these things. So I kept Athena from killing Cassius. Yes, most people did. Oh, a lot of people accepted Valerie? Whoops. A lot of people accepted Jack. People just picked a flower anyway? Yeah, why would you ever let go of Sasha? Okay, whatever. So, I will see you when I see you. Bye.